Alright, what's up YouTube? Snigger Preacher here and I'm back with a new video. Alright, before we get started, I'd like to thank you guys for the outstanding feedback on my last video. I really wasn't expecting that, and I'm pretty sure the last video is around 11,000 views right now, and it got over 100 likes, and I really appreciate that, guys. Like, it really did, like, it just blew my mind. So, again, thank you, and I'll just keep putting out videos if that's what y'all want. So, alright, let's get started. Here's a box, I already opened it, but... have some 2006 Candy Cane 14s. I picked these up for about $35 shipped, and they're in a pretty solid condition. Like, they just need a little tender love and care. There's some flaws on the shoe. They just need like some general cleaning. They need like deoxidize the sole. I got some scuffs around the shoe. Some dirt, you know, like some regular flaws. So, you know, I'm excited to get started. Let me just give y'all a closer look. This is what they want. I'm the one. This is vintage from 1980 some. I'm the son of the pioneer that got you near the sun. Play with him. Bitch, you better off voting for Donald Trump. I'm yelling Mr. Kanye West for president. He probably let me get some head inside the residence. I'm in the White House going all out. Bumping college dropout. God bless Americans. Nothing more influential than rap music. I merge jazz fusion with the trap music. I mix black soul with some rock and roll. Alright guys, so we're about to get started. So I'm just going to start cleaning the shoe. For the purpose of showing y'all like the before and after, I'm only going to be working on the right shoe. So I can show y'all at the end like the differences between the right shoe and the left shoe. Because I'm not sure if the camera's really picking up the flaws. But you should be able to see the differences once everything is done. So, alright, we're going to get started on cleaning. Got the trusty Jason Mark tub. Got some brushes, and I'm gonna just use some regular soap. And let's get started. Corporations extort the most never enough. My endorphins are alien, mighty morphin. My radius rather gorgeous. 100 built to the dome, 100 million. My fortune, they call me back in the morning. You're racing against the tortoise. Pace myself is important. Lace myself with the wisdom. My player is an enormous. So pay them in for performance. Saucy hollow my garments. Jimmy Kendrick's performing this fucking studio 100. I tell a bitch, don't sweat me. I kill it so fuck a beat if cold, let me. Please call. Eve should have never set the instrumental. Every time I start writing, I get sentimental.
Alright guys, so the next part of the restoration is deoxidizing the sole. I don't know if you guys can tell in the camera, but it's like a light yellow compared to the uppers, which is like bright white. So I hope you guys can tell. So what I'm going to be using is RetroBrite, the oldest method in the book. All I did was pour the Salon Care 40 and the pinch of OxyClean, and I stirred it around. Here's the mixture. And then I'm going to be using, I'm going to show you guys the setup in a second, but I'm going to be using one black light and one like sun bulb. And that's about it, guys. So what I'm going to be doing is applying it to the sole and then show you all the setup. So let's get into it.
Burning my lever. Now I'm just fucking with you.
Alright guys, so this is my setup. I have the shoes inside a cardboard box with some aluminum foil wrapped around to reflect the light. I have the two fixtures of light right here. One is like a sun bulb and the other one is a black light. They both get the job done, so it really doesn't matter. I got the saran wrap over the shoes with the the RetroBrite on the shoe. And I'm just going to leave it here for a couple of hours and I'll come back and see the results. So that's about it, guys. I'll catch you on the next part. If I quote it, nigga, I wrote it, nigga. Six headshots, I'll erode a nigga. Pop another clip and I'm reloaded, nigga. Ain't no way around it, I'm the coldest, nigga. Do a nigga dirty like to clone, my nigga. Get you clinked up, then I fold you, nigga. Shout out to the haters who promote a nigga. Flow hot, whip cold, I'm bipolar, nigga. But I don't like to talk about a rover, nigga.
Keep this shit 100, I just sold it, nigga. Tired of Polly looking at me like I stole it, nigga. Probably just gon' cop a little Corolla, nigga. Don't need no rolling on to know I'm getting older, nigga. Dreamville going way up like a floater, nigga. Couple hands out like I owe them niggas. Where was you when the Civic was getting told, my nigga? No snakes in the grass, cause I mowed it, nigga. Fuck do you know about my pain?
Right there, let me get that.
Talk about it.
Fuck do you know about my dreams? Nada.
If you really believe, ain't gotta talk about it. You heard about what happens when you talk about it. Niggas looking at you funny when you start to doubt it. Fucking up your energy, you start to doubt it.
Oh, roller coaster ride. How much do it cost? If I take a ride.
Shout out my nigga E.
Roller coaster ride. How much do it cost?
You want me to talk my shit to you?
Fuck around, get lost.
All right, guys, so this is the end of the restoration. Thank you guys for watching. I know this wasn't really like anything like really really special, because the only flaws were the sole yellowing and the dirt on the shoe. But anyways, thank you guys for watching, and here's the shoe. As you can see, they're looking pretty clean right now. There was this little scuff that I really don't know how to fix, if it's even fixable at all, but overall, the shoe's looking pretty nice, and I'm pretty satisfied with the way these turned out, especially since I got them for $30. Alright, and in the next video, I'm pretty sure you guys will like this, but I'll be attempting to restore these Bred 4s. As you can see, these are pretty much thrashed. Got the paint chipping, the creasing, the just faded out. Just overall dirty and nasty. I'll be attempting to restore these, and I got these for about $60. Here these are, and these will be the what I'll be attempting to restore next. So stay tuned for these, and that's about it, guys. Have a good one. I'm out.